Italy. Man Mountain, the Ambling Alp, Satchel Feet. Whatever the nickname, it meant Primo Carnera, the biggest man ever to win the World Heavyweight Boxing Championship. Now, at 60, he is dead. Exactly 34 years to the day after he won the title from Jack Sharkey. When his boxing days were over, the huge 18-and-a-half stone giant returned to wrestling, his first love. But whether it was boxing or wrestling, Carnera was a great entertainment. At last, Primo Carnera has lost.